सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनिकात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू 272 द्विसप्तत्यधिकद्विशततमी कक्षा। सो वयं तत्र संख्या शब्दान् पठामः। संख्या शब्दाः पठ्यन्ते अस्माभिः। गतकक्षायां एषः पाठः प्रारब्धः, संख्यापाठः। एकतः चतुर्पर्यन्तं तत्र त्रिषु लिङ्गेषु तत्र शब्दाः भवन्ति। एकशब्दः विशेषणत्वेन यदि भवति, एकः पुल्लिङ्गे, एका स्त्रीलिङ्गे, एकं नपुंसकलिङ्गे, द्वौ पुल्लिङ्गे, द्वे स्त्रीलिङ्गे, द्वे नपुंसके, त्रयः पुल्लिङ्गे, तिस्रः च स्त्रीलिङ्गे, त्रीणि नपुंसकलिङ्गे, चत्वारः इति पुल्लिङ्गे, चतस्रः इति स्त्रीलिङ्गे, चत्वारि इति नपुंसके, पञ्चतः आरभ्य तत्र लिङ्गभेदः न भवति, विभजनं तत्र न भवति। सर्वेषु वचनेषु सर्वासु च सर्वेषु लिङ्गेषु एक एव शब्दः भवति पञ्च इति। पञ्चबालकाः, पञ्चबालिकाः, पञ्चमहिलाः, पञ्चपुस्तकानि इति वयं तत् गतकक्षायां दृष्टवन्तः। अद्य पुनः अभ्यासाः सन्ति, अभ्यासान् कुर्मः। वयमिदानीम् अवधेयमिति पृष्ठाङ्कः 45 पृष्ठाङ्कः भवति, 546 पेज्, मिडिल् पोर्शन् वी हव् डन् यस्टर्डे। श्रीनिवास्, सो एकोनविंशतितः स्टार्टिङ्ग् फ्रम् 1929 अप् टु 29 यावत् सङ्ख्येयवाचकानां दि कार्डिनल्स् आर् संख्याशब्दानां रूपाणि विंशतिवत् एकवचने भवति। इन् एकवचन दे विल् बि रन्निङ्ग् लैक् 20 विंशति ओन्लि फ्रम् 19 टु 29। Now we paused yesterday, there was a bit, little confusion was there. So in the next box, ekona trimshattam, ekona trimshat also means 29. The previous one, ekona vimshatihi means one less 20. This is a way of saying in Indian, we have in Indian language also, Urdu and Hindi, ekam bis, ek. उन्तीस इति ऊन उन्तीस, आई थिंक दैट इज 29 मे बी, उन्तीस उन्तीस ऊन तीस, वन लेस 30, वन लेस 20, एकोन विंशति ही एक ऊन विंशति ही नाम वन लेस 20। दिस इज वन वे ऑफ सेइंग 19। अनदर वे ऑफ सेइंग 19 इज एकोन Trimsha, there is no confusion, Srinivas. We got confusion again. Here.
In this Avadeyam.
Avadeyam, na? Rupani Vimshati Vat. Nava Vimshati. Here is Nava Vimshati. Nava Vimshati 29. Ekona Trimshat also means 29. Eka Ona Trimshat, 1 less 30 is equal to 29. Nava Vimshati, you go from right to left. Nava Vimshati. 29. In English, we come from left to right. But in Sanskrit, as you are watching, even to say this today's class, dvi saptatyadhika dvishatatami kaksha. So we are first taking, coming from right to left, like Urdu, in spelling out the sankhya number. So that is, there are two ways. Now when we take navavimshati, it is ikaranta strilinga shabda. When we take ekona trimshat, it is thakaranta. The ending is changing. That is why two versions are given here. Ekona trimshat, you know, thakaranta. So anyway, we'll come down, Srinivas. Shashti shabdaha. Now, So 29 to 59 will be derived like ekona trimshat. From Shasti onwards, like this, Shasti hi Strilinga, Saptati hi Strilinga, Shatam Napumsakalinga. Why these numerals are also having gender cannot be answered properly. Why Vimshati hi Strilinga? Why Navati hi Strilinga? Why not Pullinga? Why Shatam should be Napumsakalinga? Isn't it? So this is prefixed gender fixation. So Shastihi, Shastim, Shastya, Shastyai, Shastaye. There are two forms here. Shastyai, Shastaye, Shastyaha, Shastyehe, Shastyaha, Shastyehe. One is like if you remember Mati Shabda, Matyaha, Matehe. There are two forms. Matyaha, Matehe, like that. Matyam, like Shastyam, Matau, Shastau. So if you remember Mati Shabda, Ikaranta, Srilinga, Mati Shabda, this is just like that, Shastihi. Even if you compare from Prathama to Shastihi Matihi, Matim Shastim Matya Shastya Matyai Mataye Matyaha Matihi Matyaha Matihi Matyam Matau. Okay? Then Saptati likewise also Saptatihi Saptatim Saptatya Saptatyai Saptataye Saptatya. You can go through Saptatyam Sapta Saptatau. So Saptati is derived like this, and Shatam is Napumsaka. And shatam, shatam, shatena, shataya, shatat, shatasya, shate. This is exactly like our vana shabda. Vanam, vanam, vanena, vanana, vanaya, vanat, vanasya, vane. Shatam is like vana shabda. Akaranta, napumsakalinga. Vana shabda. So you can see, very easy. Shatam, shatena, shatapta. So again, a note here is, ekona shastitaha. From 59, eka una shastitaha. From 59, Navashastim Yavat. Navashastim means 9, 6, 69 up to 16. From 59 to 69, Sankheya Vachakanam, Sankhya Shabdanam Rupani, Shastivat Ekavachane. So they will be like Shasti only. From 59 to 69, their derivation will be like Shasti. From 69, once again, Ekona Saptatihi. Now here again, the same expression is differently said. Eka una saptatihi, 1 less 70, that is 69, to 99, navanavati, navanavatim yavat, sankhya vachakanam, sankhya shabdanam rupani, saptati vat ekavachane. So from 69 to 99, it is like saptati, 59 to 69, it is like shasti. Well, difference is very narrow. Sankhya vachakanam, shatasahasradi, sankhya shabdanam rupani ekavachane bhavanti. Now from Sankhya, these numerical numbers, cardinals from Shata, Sahasradi, Shatam, Sahasram, Laksham, Laksham, up to Laksham, but here Sahasradi, Shata Sahasra, Shatam, Sahasram, Laksham also included, Sankhya, Shabdanam, Rupani, Ekavachane, Bhavanti. They will be in Ekavachane, we will see. Mere reading is of no use, we will see application later. Now Abhyasa is coming, Srinivas. Again, there is a mistake printed in the English. Write various forms of the word eka according to the nouns, according to the visheshya. So, eka shabdasya vividhani rupani visheshyanugunam likata. Udharanartham, eka smai balakaya paritoshikani dehi. Give presents to one boy. Eka smai balakaya paritoshikani dehi yaccha. Kaschid vadati. Ekasmai balakaya paritoshikani dadatu dehi yaccha iti kasmin kaschit purushaha va kachit mahila va kathayati iti. So somebody is saying this. Give the gifts to one boy. So balakaya is chaturthi, therefore ekasmai we have used in chaturthi. Yes, number one, Srinivas.
Ekaha balakaha dhavati.
So you have already, dash you have not read. Dash balakaha dhavati. So we pick up, ekaha balakaha dhavati. Since balaka is pulinga, you cannot use eka balakaha, nor can you use ekam balakaha, which is ruled out. So ekaha balaka, very good. Two.
Dash balika khadati.
Eka balika. So balika is strilinga, therefore you use eka in strilinga, eka balika, eka nari, eka mahila, eka kanya. Three.
Chatrena,
Puraskara, Ekena, Ekena, Chatrena. Now this is chatrena is pullinga trutiya ekavachana. Therefore ekena chatrena puraskaraha jitaha. The award was won over by one student. The award was won by one student. Ekena chatrena puraskaraha jitaha. Now this is passive construction also, Srinivas, by the way. Ekena chatrena puraskaraha jitaha. Four. Ekaya mahilaya puja kruta. This is also a sentence in karmani prayoga. Etad vakyam karmani prayoge asti. Ekaya mahilaya puja kruta. Kayachit ekaya mahilaya puja kruta. By some lady puja is performed. Five.
Dash devat varam
ichati ekat going by deva ekat devat varam ichati. Somebody is wishing a boon from one god. Ekat not ekat
devat.
Oh Srinivas, it is ekasmat. Check where is eka?
Ekasmat,
not ekat. Ekasmat devat varam ichchati. Six.
Dash devyaha pushpam patati.
Devyaha is shasti, panchami, both from anyway you have to take eka in shasti or panchami. From only this is panchami or it could be shasti also. Ekasyaha. Devyaha pushpam patati. The flower of goddess is falling. The flower which is decorated on a deity is falling something. Seven.
Dash phalam patati.
Very simple. Ekam phalam patati. One fruit falls. Eight. Again. Ekam pushpam chinoti. Somebody is collecting one flower. Chinoti means collecting. Gathering. Ekam pushpam chinoti kaschit purushaha. Understood. Nine.
Dash balikayai modakam dehi.
Ekasyai balikayai modakam dehi. You give a sweet to one girl. You give a sweet or give a sweet to a girl. Ekasyai balikayai modakam dehi. Dehi nama yachcha. What is understood? Tvam, subject. Tvam yachcha. Tvam dehi. Tvam iti adhyaraha. Ten.
Dash swadu na bhunjati.
Bhunjita. This is bhunjita, potential mode. Ekaha. This is a famous quotation. Ekaha swadu na bhunjita. One should not eat alone any sweet. When you are eating sweet, you should share it with somebody. Ekaha swadu annam or anything, na bhunjita. One should not eat any sweet by his own self, on his own. Rather share it. Ekaha nama alone, one alone. So, ekaha swadu na bhunjita. This is one subhashita. Yes. Swadu sweet. Swadu implied is annam.
Ukaranta pullinga.
Ukaranta napumsakalinga. That is why there is no anuswara. If it is pullinga, gurum, anuswara comes. Gurum, swadu, swaduni, swaduni, madhu, madhuni, madhuni, ukaranta napumsakalinga shabda. Swadu, pratama, dvitiya ekavachanam. This is dvitiya ekavachanam. Ekaha purushaha. Swadu na bhunjita. One should not eat any sweet. 11.
Dash cha artham.
That is sloka line is given there. You can see in that down there only. Smarata, under smarata, first sentence. Ekaha swadu na bhunjita. Okay, then 11.
Dash cha artham na chintayet.
Here also ekaha cha artham na chintayet. One should not think about making money. अलोन एक अर्थम न चिंतय वन शुड नॉट अलोन थिंक अबाउट मनी मेकिंग बट रादर गो कलेक्टिवली अर्थ विद सम पीपल सो एक दिस इज अ कंटिन्यूएशन यू कैन सी द लाइन देयर इन दि स्मरत कैन शो देम देयर न एकश्चार्थम न चिंतयेत दिस इज कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ दिस एक स्वादु न भुंजीत एकश्चार्थम न चिंतयेत सो 12 एकेन सुपुत्रेण कुलम उज्ज्वलम भवति बाय वन गुड सन द फैमिली बिकम्स इल्यूमिनेटेड द फैमिली बिकम्स इल्यूमिनेटेड उज्ज्वलम लाइटेड अप फैमिली बिकम्स फेमस उज्ज्वलम मीन्स यू आर फेमस बाय वन गुड सन एकेन सुपुत्रेण कुलम उज्ज्वलम भवति Like we have, this is also Subhashita line. Ekena suputrena simhi swapiti nirbhayam. Ekena suputrena simhi swapiti nirbhayam. A lioness sleeps without any fear with one good son. Dashabihi putraihi bharam vahati gardavi. A donkey, sheep, donkey takes the load having 10 sons. So there is some lesson for human beings. If you have more children, then it is like donkey's life. If you have less children, one child, then your life is like a lion. Ekena suputrena simhi swapiti nirbhayam dashabhi putraihi bharam vahati gardavi. So that is there in Panchatantra actually. 13. Vahni is pulling a shabda. This is kavina, like vahnina, agnina, ekena vahnina. This is a passive construction. Vanam dahyate. With one fire, the forest is burnt. Vanam dahyate. Forest is burnt. Ekena vahnina. With one fire, little fire, whatever, the whole forest is burnt. So ekena. 14. एकस्याह लतायाह पुष्पम आनय त्वम अंडरस्टूड त्वम आनय यू ब्रिंग अ फ्लावर फ्रॉम वन क्रीपर एकस्याह लतायाह पुष्पम आनय 15 वेरी सिंपल एकस्य वृक्षस्य फलम नयतु यू टेक द फ्रूट ऑफ वन ट्री Take the fruit of one tree. Ekasya vrikshasya phalam nayatu. 16.
Dash marge gacha.
Ekasmin marge gacha. Go on one road. Ekasmin marge gacha. Marge is saptami, therefore, tvam understood. Ekasmin marge tvam gacha. 17.
Dash utpitikayam sthapaya.
This is Trilinga, Saptami, Utpitika, like Kanya, Utpitikayam, on a table. So, Ekasyam, Utpitikayam, Sthapaya. Keep something, it is incomplete sentence, keep on one table. Ekasyam, Utpitikayam, Iyam Utpitikatra, Asmakam Purataha Astina, Esha Utpitika Asti. उत्पीटिका एकस्याम यदि अन्य उत्पीटिका तत्र भवति तर्हि अहम् वदामि एकस्याम उत्पीटिकायां स्थापय कीप ऑन वन टेबल अंडरस्टैंड
डैश आसंदम आनय
वेरी सिंपल आसंद शब्द इज पुल्लिंग एक्चुअली बट इट इज यूज्ड इन द्वितीय एकवचन सो एकम आसंदम आनय ब्रिंग वन चेयर Bring anaya, bring tvam ekam asandam anaya. 19.
Dash dinasya katha asti.
Ekasya dinasya katha asti. This is the story of one day. Story of one day. 20.
Dash ratrehe ghatana vadam.
Again, ratri shabda is thrilling shabda. Ikaranta thrilling shabda. Shasti ekavachana. So, ekasyaha ratrehe. घटनाम वदामि आई एम टेलिंग यू दी स्टोरी ऑफ वन नाइट ऑफ वन नाइट एकस्याः रात्रेः घटनां वदामि. सो रैपिडली आई विल सम अप. डू यू थिंक राइटिंग इज सिंपल? वी हैव टू राइट इट फॉर दोस बालर एकवचन. सो आई विल स्लोली रिपीट. वन एकः बालकः धावति. टू एका बालिका खादति. त्रीन एकेन छात्रेण पुरस्कारः जितः. फोर एकया महिलया पूजा कृता. फाइव एकस्मात् देवात् एटसेट्रा. सिक्स एकस्याः देव्याः. सेवन एकं फलम्. एट एकं पुष्पम्. नाइन एकस्यै बालिकायै एकस्यै स्यै. टेन एकः एकः स्वादु. इलेवन एकः च अर्थम्. अगेन एकः इन इलेवन. ट्वेल्व एकेन सुपुत्रेण एंड सो ऑन. थर्टीन एकेन अगेन एकेन एकेन वह्निना. फोर्टीन एकस्याः लतायाः. फिफ्टीन एकस्य वेरी सिंपल एकस्य. सिक्सटीन एकस्मिन् मार्गे एकस्मिन् मार्गे. सेवेंटीन एकस्याम् एकस्याम् उत्पीठिकायाम् एकस्याम्. एटीन एकम् आसन्दम् आनय. नाइनटीन एकस्य दिनस्य. ट्वेंटी एकस्याः रात्रेः. सो दीज आर दि आंसर्स एंड सम थिंग इज हियर. एकः स्वादु न भुञ्जीत. आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन. एकश्चार्थं न चिन्तयेत्. वन शुड नॉट थिंक अबाउट डूइंग मेकिंग मनी अलोन. सो ओ दैट इज देयर. नो नो दिस इज डिफरेंट स्टोरी. श्लोक आई थॉट एकेन सुपुत्रेण सुवृक्षेण इज गिवेन. एकेनैव रीड श्रीनिवास. सो
एकेनैव सुवृक्षेण पुष्पितेन सुगंधिना वासितं तद् वनं सर्वं सुपुत्रेण कुलं यथा.
So here, this Subhashita I quoted is compared with a lion there. Lion has one son and sleeps very lioness. But here it is compared, Suputra is compared with a Suvruksha. Pushpitena Suvruksha. So Ekena, now you go to this. Ekena Eva. First to break the Sandhi. Ekena plus Eva Vriddhi Sandhi. Ekena Eva Suvrukshena Pushpitena. Pushpitena suvrukshena. By mere one tree which is well flowered. Which is well flowered. Sugandhina. Now, suvrukshena has two adjectives here. Pushpitena sugandhina. Pushpitena suvrukshena. Sugandhina vrukshena. Visheshana dvayam atra. Visheshasya. Visheshyam kimit atra. श्लोके सुवृक्षेण इति विशेष्य पदम्. एतस्य पदस्य द्वे पदे विशेषणपदे सु पुष्पितेन इति एकं पदं सुगंधिना इति अन्यत् पदं. बोतारिन तृतीय. आर यू वाचिंग? सुपुष्पेण सुगंधिना एकेन एव विथ वन वेल फ्लावर्ड फ्लावर्ड एंड सेंटेड गुड ट्री. Vasitam tad vanam sarvam. The entire forest becomes scented, perfumed. With one good tree which is scented, which is perfume, which is having flowers and also good aroma, sugandhina. With one good tree having aroma and flowers, vasitam, vasitam means scented, perfumed. Vasitam tad vanam, that one forest can be spread with scent. Sarvam, vanam sarvam, suputrena kulam yatha. Just like yatha, ekena suputrena kulam sugandhitam bhavati. Like that. So one, with having one good putra, your entire family gets a good name. Just like one good tree in the forest spreads the aroma, entire aroma in that area. Similarly, one good son in a family brings good name to the entire family. एकेन सुपुत्रेन कुलम यथा यथा कुलम प्रख्यातम भवति तथैव. सो दैट इज द सुभाषित अय्यर. ओके, अग्रे सरामः. अभ्यासः सप्त पञ्चाशदुत्तर द्विशततमः अभ्यासः 257 एक्सरसाइज द्विशब्दस्य रूपं. ओके, एक वी हैव स्टडीड सो फार. इदानीं वयं द्विशब्दं पश्यामः पठामश्च. नौ फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स हियर विद द फॉर्म्स ऑफ द्वि अकॉर्डिंग टू द विशेष्य विशेष्यानुगुणम अनुसारं क्वालिफाइड. अगेन द मिस्टेक इज कंटिन्यूअसली गोइंग. Qualificants, qualificants, what English it is. You can take Srinivas. So we are now concentrating on Dvivachana, Dvi Shabd. Dvabhyam, Balikabhyam, Sahagatavan. Just a minute. Srinivas, we studied yesterday. In Dvivachana, there is no, you have seen where it is in the previous. In Dvivachana, Napumsaka and Strilinga are same in the first two cases. Tritiya to Saptami, they are all like Napumsaka Linga and Strilinga are like Pullinga only. So please remember, just you can show them 544 before we go with this. Let them have a look. द्वौ द्वे द्वे द्वौ द्वे द्वे द्वाभ्यां 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 द्वयोः 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 द्वयोः. सो लेट अस कम बैक हियर. सो द्वाभ्यां बालिकाभ्यां सह गतवान. समबडी हैज गॉन अलोंग विद टू गर्ल्स. समवन एक्स वाई जेड हैज गॉन with two girls. Dvabhyam balikabhyam saha gatavan along with. So one rupyakabhyam.
Rupyakabhyam kritam etat pustakam.
Again you have to use dvabhyam. Dvabhyam rupyakabhyam kritam etat pustakam. Etat pustakam. This book is bought with 2 rupees. Bought by, we generally say in English bought for 2 rupees, na? Bought with 2 rupees. So, dvabhyam rupyakabhyam kritam. Kritam means bought. Etat pustakam, this book. Two.
Dash balikau agato.
Balakau.
Sorry, balakau agato.
So, agatau is adjective here, verbal adjective to balakau agatau. You can see the synchronization in the form. Balakau agatau. Balakah agatah. Balakau agatau. Balakah agataha. If you derive this adjective like verb, verbal adjective, so balakau is pullinga shabda, therefore dvau balakau agatau, meaning two boys have come. Dvau balakau agatau. If you were to use regular verb, you have to go to the memorization of exercise. Agachat आगच्छताम आगच्छन् बहुवचन. द्विवचन इफ यू पिक अप आगच्छताम आगच्छत आगच्छताम. द्वौ बालकौ आगच्छताम. वेल इट इज नॉट, इट इज अ रेगुलर वर्ब बट नॉट गोइंग विद द फॉर्म्स ऑफ दिस. मोर कंफर्टेबल इज पार्टिसिपल क्तांत विच वी स्टडीड. दिस इज आगत इज क्तांत प्रयोग. Agam dhatu you take and the add at the end. Past tense it is converted. Agatau. Very easy to use with balakau. Balaha agataha. Balakau agatau. Balaha agataha. So, dvau answer. 3.
Dash galike agate.
Now you see agata has changed in strilinga. How? Dve. द्वे बालिके बालिका बालिके द्वे बालिके आगता बालिका. यू टेक बालिका आगता बालिके आगते बालिकाः बहुवचनम आगताः. सो दैट इज द अलाइनमेंट. बालिका आगता बालिके आगते सेम वे. derivation because it is adjective now. Verbal adjectivities. So you can very clearly see the difference here. Balakau agatau, balike agate. If it is neutral gender, also same thing. Yane, dve yane agate. Two vehicles came. Is it there? Not there. Okay. Four.
Dash patre patataha.
Dve patre patataha. Now this is present tense. Patati patataha. Dve patre. Two leaves are falling. Dve patre patata. Five.
Dash vrukshau shobhate.
This is also present tense. Shobhate. Shobhete. Shobhate. Shobhete. Shobhante. Atmanepada. Third person. Dual number. Prathama purusha dvivachanam. Dvau vrukshau shobhete. Two trees are shining. Dvau vrukshau. That is the answer. Six.
Dash chhatrabhyam pustakam dehi.
Dvabhyam chhatrabhyam pustakam dehi as the first tense. So what does it mean? Give a book to two students. Give a book to the two students. Dvabhyam chhatrabhyam. Seven.
Dash mahilabhyam shatikam dehi.
Same thing. Dvabhyam again. Dvabhyam mahilabhyam shatikam dehi. Give a sari to two women. Two ladies. Shatikam. Srilinga mahilabhyam dvabhyam. Eight.
Dash vrukshayoho patrani patantu.
What is the answer? Shasti.
Dvayoho
vrikshayoho patrani patanti. The leaves of two trees are falling. The leaves of two trees are falling. Dvayoho answer. Vrikshayoho. Nine.
Dash latayoho pushpani vikasanti.
Same answer. Dvayoho latayoho pushpani vikasanti. The flowers of two creepers are blossoming. Vikasanti or blossoming. Ten.
Dash anandra vrikshayoho phalani madhurani santi.
Again, dvayoho amra vrikshayoho phalani madhurani santi. The fruits of two mango trees are sweet. The fruits of two mango trees are sweet, madhurani. Now here, what is adjective, Srinivas? Madhurani. Adjective to this vishesha shabda madhu phalani. Madhuram madhure madhurani phalam phale phalani. 11. Again, dvayoho bhavanayoho chitrani etani. Something is missing, not said. These are the pictures of two buildings. Dvayoho bhavanayoho chitrani santi etani. Etani, let us bring in. 12.
Dash udyanayoho
janasammardah. Dvayoho udyanayoho janasammardah asti. That means there is a crowd in two gardens, in the two gardens here. Because udyanayoho could be saptami also. Saptami dvivachana, shashti dvivachana same. Dvayoho udyanayoho sammardah asti. In two gardens there is a crowd. 13.
Dash janayoho vivade tritiyasya labha bhavati.
This is dvayoho janayoho vivade. Dvayoho again jana. Tritiyasya kim bhavati la. You know what is the meaning? Between the quarrel of two people, third person gets the benefit. Dvayoho janayoho vivade. When two people are arguing, when two people are arguing, third person gets the benefit. Struti yasya labha bhavati. Kalahe would have been better. Dvayoho janayoho kalahe struti yasya labha bhavati. When two are quarreling, verbally quarreling, physically quarreling, then third fellow will get the benefit. Truti yasya labha. 14.
Dash putri bhyam mata abhinandita.
Very simple. Dvabhyam putri bhyam mata abhinandita. Mother is greeted by her two daughters. Or pleased. Mother is pleased by her two daughters. Last one.
Dash putrabhyam yanam
arudham. Dvabhyam putrabhyam yanam arudham. ఈజ్ ఆల్సో ప్యాసివ్ కర్మణి ప్రయోగ వాక్యం. ద్వాభ్యాం పుత్రాభ్యాం యానం ఆరూఢం మీన్స్ వెహికల్ ఈజ్ అక్యుపైడ్ బై టూ సన్స్. ద్వాభ్యాం పుత్రాభ్యాం, సో ఐ థింక్ దిస్ ఈస్ ద ఈజియెస్ట్ వన్. జస్ట్ ఫాస్ట్ ఐ విల్ డూ. వన్, ద్వాభ్యాం రూపాఖ్యం. టూ, ద్వౌ బాలకౌ. త్రీ, ద్వే బాలికే. ఫోర్, ద్వే పత్రి, సారీ ద్వే గాయికే. ఫోర్, ద్వే పత్రి. ఫైవ్, ద్వౌ వృక్షౌ. సిక్స్, ద్వాభ్యాం ఛాత్రాభ్యాం. సెవెన్, ద్వాభ్యాం మహిళాభ్యాం. ఎయిట్, ద్వయోః వృక్షయోః. నైన్, ద్వయోః లతయోః. అగైన్, ద్వయోః ఆమ్రవృక్షయోః. టెన్, లెవెన్, అగైన్ సేమ్, ద్వయోః భవనయోః. ట్వెల్వ్, సేమ్, ద్వయోః ఉద్యానయోః. థర్టీన్, సేమ్, ద్వయోః జనయోః. ఫోర్టీన్, ద్వాభ్యాం పుత్రీభ్యాం. ఫిఫ్టీన్, ద్వాభ్యాం పుత్రాభ్యాం. సో ఇట్ ఈస్ సో సింపుల్ దట్ ద్వయోః ఈజ్ రిపీటెడ్ సో మెనీ టైమ్స్ హియర్. సో అయం ఏష అభ్యాస అది సమాప్త భవతి. ఎత్ర ద్విశబ్దస్య ప్రయోగ వయం ప్రయోగం వయం దృష్టవంతః అస్మాభిః పఠితః అభ్యాస అపి కృతః. అగ్రే గత్వా అష్టపంచాశదుత్తర ద్విశతతమః అభ్యాసః. 258 త్రిశబ్దస్య రూపాణి ప్రయోగాః. నౌ అగైన్ యు డూ ద సేమ్ థింగ్, వి నీడ్ నాట్ గో ఫర్ ది డైరెక్షన్ హియర్. సో వన్ ఉదాహరణ, త్రయః
బాలకాః క్రీడాంగణే క్రీడంతి.
సో త్రయః బాలకాః క్రీడాంగణే క్రీడంతి. త్రీ బాయ్స్ ఆర్ ప్లేయింగ్ ఇన్ ద ప్లే గ్రౌండ్. వెరీ సింపుల్. నౌ వన్, ఎస్ ఇన్ త్రీలింగ ది డెరివేషన్ ఇస్ డిఫరెంట్. ఐ థింక్ 444 అగైన్
545.
సారీ 545 ఇట్ ఈస్. కెన్ షో దెమ్ వన్స్ వన్ సెకండ్ సార్, జస్ట్ షో దెమ్. త్రయః తిస్రః త్రీణి. త్రయః తిస్త్రీన్ తిస్రః త్రీణి. త్రిభిః త్రిభిః తిస్రుభిః త్రిభిః. త్రిభ్యః తిస్రుభ్యః త్రిభ్యః. త్రిభ్యః తిస్రుభ్యః త్రిభ్యః. త్రయాణాం తిస్రుణాం త్రయాణాం త్రిషు తిస్రుషు. సో ఇన్ స్త్రీలింగ ఇట్ ఈస్ టోటలీ చేంజింగ్ అండ్ నపుంసక ఈస్ సేమ్ ఫ్రమ్ తృతీయ టు సప్తమి. ప్లీజ్ కీప్ ఏ ట్రాక్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ అండ్ వి ప్రొసీడ్. సో తిస్రః మహిళాః నద్యాః, దట్ మీన్స్ త్రీ విమెన్ ఆర్ కమింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద రివర్. తిస్రః మహిళాః నద్యాః ఫ్రమ్ ద రివర్, నదీతః ఆగచ్చంతి ఆర్ కమింగ్. దెర్ ఈస్ వన్ సో వన్ ప్రహేళిక శ్రీనివాస్ ఓరలీ ఐ విల్ టెల్ ఐ విల్ నాట్ రైట్. ఏకోనావింశతిః స్నాతుం సరయుం గతాః. ఏకోనావింశతిః స్నాతుం సరయుం గతాః. ఏకోనావింశతిః జనాః, సంథింగ్ ఇస్ దేర్ ఐఎమ్ నాట్ యూ, స్నాతుం టు టేక్ బాత్. సరయుం గతాః నదీం గతాః, దే వెంట్ టు ది రివర్. ఏకోనావింశతిః తత్ర మహిళ, తత్ర ఏక మకరగ్రస్త. తత్ర నది సమీపే ఏక మహిళ, ఏక స్త్రీ, మకరగ్రస్త మకరేణ గ్రస్త. పునః వింశతిః ఆగత, పునః వింశతిః ఆగతాః. అగైన్ 20 కేమ్. దిస్ ఏ ప్రహేళిక ఇన్ సంస్కృత్. బట్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద బిగినింగ్ వన్? ఏకోన వింశతిః స్నాతుం సరయుం గతాః నదీం గతాః. హౌ మెనీ వెంట్? ఏకోన వింశతిః 19. తత్ర ఏక మకరగ్రస్త, వన్ వాజ్ కాట్ బై ది క్రొకడైల్. పునః వింశతిః ఆగత, హౌ మెనీ కేమ్ బ్యాక్? వాట్ ఆర్ యూ సేయింగ్? 19 వెంట్, వన్ వాజ్ కాట్ బై ది again came. So there it is explained. I will write in the next class that one word I am not recollecting. Ekaha na. You break the sandhi. Ekaha na. Na means naraha. Nru shabda is there in Sanskrit. Rukaranta nru. Na narau naraha. So eko na. Ekaha na. Vimshati hi striyaha. Oh sorry. Eko na vimshati hi striyaha. Now I got it. एकोना विंशतिः स्त्रियः स्नातुं सरयुं गताः. You first think it is 19 women who went to take bath. But there ekona ekah, the same ekah, remember the na narah, विंशतिः स्त्रियः, 20 ladies. तत्र एका स्त्री मकरग्रस्ता, मकरेण ग्रस्ता आसीत. वन वुमन वॉज टेकन सीज्ड बाय क्रोकोडाइल अलिगेट. पुनः विंशति आगत, अगेन 20 पीपल केम. ओके, 20 वुमेन एंड वन मेल पर्सन वेंट टू टेक बाथ. 21 तत्र एका मकरग्रस्ता पुनः विंशति ही आगता. So this is a prahelika on based on numerical number. Ekona, you are taken somewhere. Ekona means one less, vimshati 19 you say. But that ekaha na, na is a shabda, nrushabda, nrusimha, narasimha, both are there. Nrushabda is na ekavachanam, narau vivachanam, naraha bahuvachanam. In Bahuvachana you get Naraha, but Naraha is also there in Akaranta Pullinga Shabda as Ekavachana. Understand? Naraha Agachanti, if I say people are coming, one should not take it as a mistaken sentence. Naraha Agachanti. Naraha Agachati is also okay. Naraha Agachanti is also okay. So Ekaha na Eko na, that is the way. Got it now? Ekona vimshati striyaha snatum sarayum gataha.
Na is stringa, sir.
Na is prathama ekavachanam nrushabda. Pullinga.
Na.
That is why ekaha is there. In the prahelika, eko na, ekaha na. Na is equal to nara. That na is there, na? That is prathama ekavachanam nrushabda. Na, narau, naraha. Nru shabda is there, na? Na narau naraha.
Sure. It's small note.
No, it is justified. This is prathama ekavachana. Prathama vibhakti. This is ekavachana. Narau vivachana. That is it. Naraha is bahuvachana. But this Naraha is also Ekavachana, na? Yeah. In what Shabda? This is from Nru Shabda. Nru. Rukaranta, Nru Shabda. Na, Naro, Naraha. Naram, it goes like. So, in the Prahelika I quoted just now, it is Ekona. Even if you, just to confuse, Ekona, Vimshatihi. Vimshatihi Striyaha, etc. etc. So when we are breaking this, Ekaha plus Na Vimshatihi Striyaha. Na or Na Vimshatihi 20 Striyaha ladies. So that is it. That is the confusion.
Ekona Vimshatihi. Sarayim gatva. Sarayim gata.
Snatum sarayim gata.
So in this one
pullinga is there. Even then gataha for all same. Mahilaha gataha na. We take the same.
Gataha is pertaining to vimshati.
विंशति विंशति स्त्रिय गता गत शब्द इन स्त्रीलिंग इज सीता गता महिला गता महिलाः गताः even if it is there is one pullinga it is included there in that gataah supposing if gata is used only for pullinga naraah gataah you say naraah gataah narau gataah gatau naraah gataah striyah gataah in gata strilinga also same way derived pullinga is also same derived only in ekavachana you find the difference like balika gata balakah gatah visarga is there balike gate dvivachana balakau gatau okay in bahuvachana balikaah gataah balakaah gataah same na
suppose only one pullinga is there
one pullinga is there then you have to say gata gatah only
ekah na
gatah gatah only yes in we may study in the book when there are two three lingas which linga should be so pullinga takes over generally pullinga dominates over strilinga and napumsakalinga when it is strilinga and napumsakalinga napumsakalinga dominates over some such rules are there we'll see later but here it is okay
yeah.
gataah is applicable correct one any diversion but very suitable to the our study where are we now
second sir 258 number 2 dash pustakani jeevnani santi srini pustakani jeevnani santi page number 549
Trini pustakani okay Trini third sentence
dash chhatran pathaya
so chhatra shabd is pullinga therefore trin chhatran pathaya teach to three students trin chhatran pathaya four
dash adhyapikaah aamantrayatu
so what do you pick up
adhyapika
strilinga तिस्रह अध्यापिकाः आमंत्रयतु इनवाइट थ्री टीचर्स थ्री लेडी टीचर्स तिस्रह अध्यापिकाः आमंत्रयतु ओके फोर फाइव
वाहनानि पश्य
त्रीणि वाहनानि पश्य सी थ्री व्हीकल्स वाच थ्री व्हीकल त्रीणि वाहन सिक्स
डैश गुरुन नमत
त्रीन गुरुन नमत You all salute three teachers. Namata is Bhagavachana in Madhyama Purusha. Nama, Namatam, Namata. Imperative mood. Tvam Nama, Yuvam Namatam, Yuyam Namata. You all salute. Yuyam Namata. Treen Gurun Namata. You all salute three teachers. Seven.
Dash Chhatrebhyaha
Sudhakandam त्रिभ्यः छात्रेभ्यः सुधाखंडम देहि गिव अ चक पीस सुधाखंडम चक पीस टू द थ्री स्टूडेंट्स एट
डैश मित्रेभ्यः वार्तां श्रुणु
सेम त्रिभ्यः मित्रेभ्यः वार्तां श्रुणु दिस इज पंचमी एक्चुअली त्रिभ्यः पंचमी मित्रेभ्यः वार्तां श्रुणु यू लिसन त्वं श्रुणु यू लिसन अबाउट द न्यूज फ्रॉम थ्री फ्रेंड्स त्रिभ्यः मित्रेभ्यः वार्तां श्रुणु मीन्स यू लिसन टू द न्यूज फ्रॉम थ्री फ्रेंड्स नेक्स्ट नाइन
गायकेभ्यः
गीतं श्रुणु अगेन त्रिभ्यः गायकेभ्यः गीतं श्रुणुत यू ऑल लिसन नाउ श्रुणुत हियर बहुवचन सेकंड पर्सन Shrunuta, you all listen to the song from three singers. You all listen to the song from three singers. Tribhyaha Gayakebhyaha Geetam Shrunuta. Ten.
Dash Matrubhyaha Ramaha Ashirvadam Ruhnati.
Now, Tisrubhyaha Matrubhyaha Ramaha Ashirvadam Ruhnati. Rama takes blessing from his three mothers. Tisrubhyah matrubhyah, from his three mothers, Ashirvadam Ramah Krishnati Svikaroti. Rama takes blessings from his three mothers, Kausalya, Sumitra and Kaikeyi. 11.
Dash Shramikanam Avashyakata Asti.
Trayanam Shramikanam Avashyakata Asti. There is a need of three laborers. Shramikanam, Trayanam, Shramikanam, Avashyakata. There is a need of, demand of three laborers. 12.
Dash Nartakina Nrutyam Pashya.
Nartaki is Trilinga. Therefore, Tisrunam, Tisrunam, Nartakinam, Kim?
Nrutyam Pashya.
That's it. Yes. Tisrunam, Nartakinam. Nrityam Pasha, watch the dance of three dancers. Nartaki Naam. Nartaki is like Nadi. Nadi Naam. Nartaki, Nartakyav, Nartakyaha. Nartaki Naam. Tisru Naam, Nartaki Naam, Nrityam Pasha, Tvam Pasha, implied. 13.
Dash Mitranam Namakim.
Trayanam, Mitra Shabda is Napumsaka Linga Shabda. Although it is friend, but Napumsaka Mitram. Mitranam, Trayanam, Mitranam, Namakim, what is the name of the three friends? Next.
Dash Putreshu Pituhu Vishwasaha Asti.
You take Trishu. Trishu Putra. Sorry. Putrishu. First Putra. 14. Trishu Putreshu Pituhu Vishwasaha Asti means in the three sons. Father's confidence is there. Father has confidence. Pituhu Vishwasa Asti means father has confidence in his three sons. Trishu Putreshu Pituhu Vishwasa Asti. Here, Pituhu is used in Shasti in possession, not relation sense, in the possession. Pituhu Vishwasa Asti. These three words should be understood as father has confidence, faith in the three sons. Next, Tisrushu Putrishu Mata Snehyati. Mother loves her three daughters. Now, when love is expressed, you put Saptami by that rule. Snehadhatu is there, Snehyati Mata Snehyati. Therefore, Tisrushu Putrishu Mata Snehyati means mother loves her three daughters. We will rapidly do this. One going back. Tisraha Mahilaha Nadyaha Agachanti. That is why I am reminded of this. Ekona Vimshatistriyaha Snatum Sarayum Gataha. Okay. 2. Trini Pustakani. 3. Trin Chhatran. 4. Trayaha Tisraha Adhyapikaha Srilingam. 5. Trini Vahanani. 6. Trin Gurun. 7. Tribhyaha Chhatribhyaha. 8. Tribhyaha Mitrebhyaha. 9. Tribhyaha Gayakebhyaha. 10. Tisrubhyaha Matrubhyaha. 11. Trayanam Shramikanam. 12. Tisrunam Nartakinam. 13. Trayanam Mitranam. 14. Trishu Putrishu. 15. Tisrushu Putrishu Mata Snehyati. Do you think we may? You can write it in next class. Just very easy. Write out and let them show. You write this one in only one line, Srinivas.
Yes.
You can do from 58, 57, 58, you complete. Just make a note in yourself. You keep it ready for the next class. Idanim Samaya Astiva. Pancha Nimeshaha Seshaha. Idanim Abhyasa, Nutana Abhyasa Asti. Ekona Shastyuttara Dvishatatamaha Abhyasa Chatur Shabdasya Rupani. Idanim. We are going to 4. You can read, Srinivas. विशेष्यानुगुणम चतुर्शब्दस्य रूपाणि रिक्तस्थाने लिखत यशोदिन चत्वारः चतस्रः चत्वारि
चतुरः चतस्रः चत्वारि चतुर्भिः चतुस्रुभिः चतुर्भिः चतुर्भ्यः चतुस्रुभ्यः चतुर्भ्यः चतुर्भ्यः चतुस्रुभ्यः चतुर्भ्यः चतुर्णां
चतस्रुणां
चतस्रुणां
चतुर्णां चतुर्षु चतस्रुषु चतुर्षु सो पेज दिस इज शोन टू देम सो लेट अस कम बैक हियर ओके इट्स अ थिंकिंग विजुअल थिंकिंग आई मीन इट्स आवर होप ऑप्टिमिस्टिक वे चत्वारः वेदाः अध्येतव्याः मीन्स ऑल द फोर वेदास टू बी स्टडीड नो हु विल रीड सो चत्वारः वेदाः सन्ति लेट अस मेक आल्सो ए सेंटेंस लाइक दैट चत्वारः वेदाः सन्ति देयर आर सो दिस सेंटेंस मीन्स फोर वेदास शुड बी स्टडीड वन
डैश गृहिण्यः पाकं कुर्वन्ति
चतस्रः
गृहिण्यः
प्रथम चतस्रः गृहिण्यः पाकं कुर्वन्ति फोर women housewives are cooking the dish gruhini gruhinyau gruhinyah nadi nadyau nadyah chatasrah gruhinyah pakam kurvanti okay two
dash sthanani riktani santi
chatvari sthanani is napumsaka therefore chatvari sthanani riktani santi four places are empty Three.
Dash granthan.
Patatha. Read four books. Granthan is pullinga shabda, firstly. So you have to take pullinga, not napumsaka or strilinga. Chaturaha. Now here you see, chaturaha also looks like prathama ekavachana. There is an adjective, chaturaha. A clever person is called chaturaha. Now if you take numeral, this is bahuvachana. चतुरः बालकः चतुरः बालकः हाँ चतुरा बालिका चतुरा बालिका क्लेवर गर्ल बट हियर चतुरः द्वितीय बहुवचन हियर सो दैट इज दैट सो सी द मीन फिजिकली दे आर टू डिफरेंट ग्रंथान इज डिफरेंट चतुरः इज लाइक लुकिंग लाइक सिंगुलर Isn't it? So, but derivation like Chaturaha Granthan Patata.
Granthan is Dvivachana.
Granthan Bahuvachana. So, Chaturaha is also Bahuvachana.
Vidya
Bahuvachana. If you take Pustaka Shabda, Pustakani, then this Chatura changes. Chatvari Pustakani Patata. See, if you use Pustaka Shabda in the place of Grantha, which is Pullinga, Chatvari. Pustakani patata. Why so? You take Vedan patata. I remove this granthan. Put Vedan here. Chaturaha Vedan patata. Read four Vedas. Granthan Vedan. Both same. Next. Four.
Dash balikaha ahvaya.
So again, balikaha is dvitiya bahuvachana. Chatasraha balikaha ahvaya. Call. Invite four girls. Chatasraha. Four, five.
Dash thalapal, thalapalani aswada.
Chatvari. Phalani is napumsa. Thala, that is palm fruit. Yeah. Enjoy four palm fruits. Palm, P-A-L-M, palm fruits. Thalapalani aswadaya. Enjoy, taste. Chatvari answer. Six.
Dash purushaihi karyam
sampaditam. Work is accomplished by four people. Chaturbhihi purushaihi karyam sampaditam. Work is done or accomplished by four men. Chaturbhihi purushaihi. Okay? Next.
Dash डैश
चतस्रुभिः द आंसर उपचारिकाभिः
रुग्णः
परीक्षितः उपचारिका स्त्रीलिंग शब्द नर्स नर्स उपचारिकाभिः चतस्रुभिः उपचारिकाभिः रुग्णः रोगी परीक्षितः पेशेंट वाज एग्जामिन्ड बाय फोर नर्सेस उपचारिका मीन्स कुड बी ऑल्सो फिजिशियन ऑल्सो उपचारिका जनरली नर्स हियर सो पेशेंट वाज एग्जामिन्ड बाय फोर नर्सेस लास्ट वन्स यू नो ओ वी आर वी स्टॉप नाइन या चतुर्भ्यः कर्मकरेभ्यः वेतनं देहि गिव सैलरी टू फोर सर्वेंट्स फोर पीपल
डैश गायिकाभ्यः पुरस्कारान् देहि
गायिका स्त्रीलिंग शब्द सो चतस्रुभ्यः गायिकाभ्यः पुरस्कारान् देहि गिव presents to four singers. You can stop here. Shubham Bhuyat. Yes.